Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2397. LAMBDA and LET return pictures from data types. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and I actually got this idea from one of the Excel hash entries. You know, LAMBDA and LET are these new functions from Excel. They're pretty wild. And so what I have here is I have a couple of dropdowns where I can choose a movie, and this is a data type. The Wolfram Alpha data types here, movies, right? So the data validation is returning a movie. And then I have a LAMBDA function defined called in both casts. And it's pretty wild to me how much is happening inside this LAMBDA function. So the first thing I do is I pass it movie one and movie two, these two cells, and then let cast one. Well, here, let's take a look. So cast one is movie1.castenrolls.cast. It gives me a list of all of the people. And then over here, cast two is movie two. So now we're pointing to B4, castenrolls.cast. And then between the two of those arrays, in movie two is a variable that says, do an XMATCH to see if this item, Tom Hanks, is over in this list. The little hash symbol there means that we're using the whole array. And originally, I didn't have the IFNA, so it returned a bunch of NA functions because XMATCH, unlike XLOOKUP, does not have the IFNA option. So I'll undo that. And so you see that now we're getting either a positive number if it's there or zero if it's not. All right, then matching cast is the filter of cell B6 hashtag, which is cast one, with in movie two hashtag, and that gets me a list of just the people. So now I have a list of the people who are in both casts, right? All right, then I define the photos as matchingcast.image and the names as matchingcast.name, and that was all because of this guy named Jeffrey Blake. He was in a bunch of movies, but for some reason, he's not in Wikipedia, at least his picture's not in Wikipedia, and so he was returning a field error because Wolfram Alpha doesn't have a photo of him. So if error photos, if the photo returns a field error, then give me the names, all right? So who was in both Apollo 13 and Footloose? All right, Kevin Bacon. And I'll put this Excel file out on the web with a link down in the YouTube description if you want to give it a try. Cool use for LAMBDA there to return an image, or actually a series of images. This example is in my new book, Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel. Click that I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Just got through the 100,000 subscribers. I want to thank everyone who subscribed. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. Mr. Excel.